The National Agricultural Laboratory, LANAGRAMIG, is an official laboratory of the Agriculture, Livestock and Supply Ministry. In Brazil, six national agricultural laboratories are part of the National Network of Agricultural Laboratories, which is under the management of General Coordination Laboratories in Brasília. The LANAGRAMIG has the following units: Pedro Leopoldo, Belo Horizonte, Varginha, Andradas and Rio de Janeiro. Food safety to customers in the aspects of safety, quality and identity of the products and byproducts of animal and vegetable origin. The quality of agricultural inputs. The promotion of animal and plant health through risk assessment, monitoring, control and phytosanitary examination. The direct customer of LANAGRAMIG is the Agricultural Defense Secretariat in their preservation board of national assets such as the protection of flocks and Brazilian crops, in addition to the certification of agricultural products offered in the domestic and international markets. Indirectly, are clustered in the target audience industry manufacturers of products for veterinary use, establishments producing food of animal origin under federal inspection, fertilizing manufacturing industries, correctives and inoculants, establishments producing beverages and vinegars, seed producers, packers and producers of vegetable products under vegetal inspection, farmers acting both as agents and consumers, accredited laboratories for animal and plant disease diagnostics, accredited laboratories to provide analytical testing service to animal and vegetable products, importers and exporters of agricultural products. From inside the National Network of Laboratories, the LANAGRAMIG complies with the actions designated by the General Coordination of Agricultural Laboratories, producing analytical results that support the diagnosis and taking regulatory measures of agricultural defense action. To serve its customers with excellence, it also develops constant activities of research and validation of methods and analysis, with training and education of employees and contributors, participation in proficiency testing and interlaboratory controls that attest the quality of service, as well as performing internal and external audits to credentialing and monitoring of accredited laboratories. The LANAGRAMIG works with a multidisciplinary team, including professionals in the technical sectors, administrative and support staff. The following services are run by LANAGRAMIG. At the food security segment, physical, chemical and microbiological analysis are performed for animal and vegetable products control and water control. Analysis for monitoring research and inspection of residues and contaminants in products of plants and animal origin. Identification, detection, and qualification of genetically modified organisms. In agricultural production segment, performs physical, chemical, and microbiological analysis for control of feed. Analysis of fertilizers and related. Analysis of seeds and seedlings. In plant health segment, analyses are performed for diagnosis and maintenance of plant phytopathogenic microorganisms. In the animal health segment, are performed serological diagnostics, bacteriological and prion disease by traditional and molecular techniques. Identification and maintenance of microorganisms and cells. Analysis for control of veterinary products such as vaccines, antigens, and diagnostics kits for official registration and production of reference materials for diagnostic testing and biopharmaceuticals quality control.
The Lanagrumige Biosecurity Unit aggregates the maximum biological contaminant requirements according to the World Organization for Animal Health. In this unit, they are handling high-risk microorganisms for the national livestock. It is the only laboratory in Brazil authorized to perform the diagnosis of foot and mouth disease, FMD, by viral isolation. Also, as part of advanced laboratory services, the LASO, Official Seed Testing Laboratory. The LAXA, the Quality Control Analysis and Food Safety Laboratory. LOFC, Official Laboratory of Fertilizers and Related. LABVI, Laboratory Analysis of Beverages and Vinegars. And SLAV, Rio de Janeiro, Advanced Laboratory Service. Other activities, audits, courses and training, development of research projects, quality policy, ensure the quality, reliability, traceability and service excellence in the agricultural area of defense in accordance with the NBR ISO IEC 17025 and other relevant regulatory requirements by familiarizing all employees with the quality documentation and educating them to continually improve the efficiency of the management system and customer satisfaction. Beyond that, in Lanagro, reference materials are produced, organized, and coordinated inter-laboratory programs at the national and international levels. The technical expertise ensured the achievement of national and international accreditation in providing laboratory services. And every effort follows toward its mission. Promote sustainable development and agribusiness competitiveness for the benefit of Brazilian society.